This is it for Kara Winger, a three-time Olympian and American record holder. She's set on qualifying to throw the javelin at the Olympics one more time.
I plan on it being my last Olympics, so, you know, no holds barred. A medal would be amazing. Performing on the day is something that I finally feel like I'm learning in these last couple seasons, and that gets me really excited for whenever Tokyo 2021 happens.
With sports on hold, Winger remains positive, embracing the quarantine life.
I feel uniquely suited to quarantine. My personality is such that I'm happy to be at home.
Along with her husband, Russ, and dog, Maddie, working from home in Colorado Springs isn't a problem.
Good job.
I was able to borrow equipment from the Olympic and Paralympic Training Center here in town. And I haven't really missed a beat. I'm lucky that my sport takes place outside and I can go find a field and throw javelins when I need to. So I really sympathize more with the indoor athletes that need specific equipment and can't get it, because I'm doing fine. I'm thriving in quarantine.
At 34, she's ready to go. And being from the Pacific Northwest has its advantages when it comes to training.
So we're staying on grass right now to like make the impact a little bit less. Growing up in Washington, there are multiple meets like on grass runway. So kind of feels like home, like a really nice full circle story. And I actually started my 2020 training on Skyview's track, like doing 200 meters for repeats in December. So I've been having like a really fun nostalgic year.
She was introduced to the sport and fell in love with it at Skyview High School. Vancouver, Washington is where she calls home. And if the track and field season is canceled, expect a lot more trips to the PNW.
I miss it. Like I there's nothing like a Pacific Northwest summer. And if I get the chance to kind of reset in that place that is my home, that would be really, really fun. So it's always on my mind, always in my heart. And I love Vancouver.
Orlando Sanchez, KGW Sports.